and came through with about 25 things, and I said, don't you know that more is less? She said, this world is moving so fast, I just get more behind every day. And every morning when I make my coffee, I can't believe my life's turned out this way. All I can say was, love to your house, big enough for all the pain in the world. Love the only house big enough for all the pain. He was walking by the other day and I said, hey baby, how you been? Yeah, I got me a little girl now and she's 4 years old and she's got her daddy's little grin. You only wanted what you can have, and baby, you can't have me now. I gave my heart to another. Yeah, I'm a mother and he's a father, and we're a family and we got each other. And I found out the hard way that love's the only house big enough for all the pain in the world. Love's the only house big enough for all the pain. You drive 3 miles from all this prosperity down across a river, and you see a ghetto there. And we got children walking around with guns, and they got knives and drugs and pain to spare. And here I am in my clean white shirt with a little money in my pocket and a nice warm home. And we got teenagers walking around in a culture of darkness, living together alone. Say, was love the only house big enough for all the pain in the world? Love's the only house big enough for all the pain. And I can't explain it, and I can't understand, but I'll come down and get my hands dirty, and together we'll make a stand. Somewhere across the parking lot, some man's playing out of tune. City streets are gonna burn if we don't do something soon. A senorita can't quit crying, baby's new now any day. Don Juan left, got sick of trying, no one there to show him the way. She came down to the grocery store and she said, I want to buy a little carton of milk, but I don't have any money. I said, hey, I'll cover you, honey. So come on down to my house. Don't you know that love's the only house big enough for all the pain in the world? Love's the only house big enough.
Nicely done. We're almost done. Sue, you got another song?